to Burger King, what do you want? Us.
Yeah, let me get a salad and some snacks and sides as well. I'd like a Big Mac with some small world famous fries, please. And so, for that drink, I'd like
this,
Coca-Cola.
This, it's not McDonald's,
and
it's,
I'd
it's,
like to make that
Burger
a combo
King.
Meal. Does that
what,
come with more food? If
say,
not, I'd like to order more. Okay, let me get some croissants and a little milkshake on the side. I'd like an Oreo McFlurry as well, please. And
wait,
maybe
there's a McDonald's down the road. You can go,
let me get
the highway
four piece McChicken nuggets
right,
with the barbecue sauce. And I'll get another fry for good measure. I think that would be pretty nice. Okay, I got the sausage, egg, and cheese, and McGriddle, right? Oh, I didn't? Okay, well, I'd like that as well, then. Let me get the egg McMuffin. Oh, cool.
We have Whoppers.
Egg McMuffin. Let me get the sausage burrito.
I don't know why you don't want a Whopper or a Big Mac, because Burger King not that good.
No, that's not a euphemism. It's like an actual cookie, because McDonald's, I think, I don't know, I'm just fucking eating the menu.
So, can you, like, please stop? I'm actually going to, like, lose it.
Do they not sell it all day? Why do you have two different menus for all-day breakfast and regular breakfast? If it's all-day breakfast, there's no need to have two Oh my god, Ronald, you're stupid! I forgot what I was doing. Alright, reading the menu. Okay, let me get the hamburger happy meal and the four-piece chicken McNuggets happy meal.
Back in my dad's basement, so I'm going to super smash.